2, 3. Bon, j'ai les retours qui fonctionnent. Normalement, on va pas m'entendre. Salut à tous et à toutes, c'est GG, bienvenue sur Mad City. J'espère que vous allez bien. On commence bien sûr cette journée, comme vous le savez, c'est début d'après-midi. Bon, pour une heure, on est parti jusqu'à 15h40, grand maximum, je pense, pour un petit live sur Life is Strange 2. Donc j'espère que j'aurai le son qui va arriver dans pas longtemps dans les deux côtés. Donc j'espère que vous allez bien. Petit résumé de l'épisode précédent. En fait, on est arrivé dans un camp, totalement un camp de hippies. La séquence se passe 2 mois après la fin de l'épisode 2. Et du coup, on a fait un peu de travail un peu partout. On a commencé à avoir une cagnotte, on a plus de 1000$. Et donc, comme j'ai dit, on a trouvé un camp de hippies. Donc Cassidy et son compagnon avec le chien qu'on avait croisé déjà dans le fameux marché de Noël. De la ville des grands-parents. Donc voilà. Donc on était déjà un petit peu en terrain connu. Bref. On peut sentir qu'il y a quelque chose d'inattirant entre les deux, mais je pense que le choix que j'ai fait juste avant de couper le live, c'est-à-dire entre deux sauvegardes, parce qu'il y avait une sauvegarde avant et une sauvegarde après, j'étais super content, je fais yes. J'ai fait non. Non, ça sera friendzone. Et du coup, voilà, maintenant on travaille dans des serres de marijuana, carrément. Je pense que c'est pour se gagner un peu de sous, parce que l'objectif toujours de Shen est d'aller à Porto Lobos avec son frère. Voilà.
Oh, thanks for coming. I'm not your way, right?
No, we're sorry. We just...
You don't get paid to be late. Next time you won't be. Listen hey. Up. I need 2 teams today. Finn, Penny, Anders. And what's your name will clean up the mess from the storm. The rest of you get to sit and trim.
Like I want to go pick up a bunch of shit all over the camp.
Hey, you want to trade places?
Shut up, Daniel.
You got a deal, kid.
Yeah! I get to go outside.
Hey! You guys still don't get it. This is work, not a goddamn summer camp. You're not special. There are dozens of hippies like yourselves begging for work at the next town. Kid, your dad should teach you to shut your mouth. Finn, you better watch your guys.
Of course, boss. No problem.
Okay, so move it.
Yeah, you heard the man. Stop fucking around and get in your teams, all right?
Hold up. You and me are gonna talk.
Oula. Ça sent pas bon pour moi, ça. Oh putain, je pense que le choix que j'ai fait hier, c'était
bon. I'm only letting you and your brother work here because Finn put in a good word.
I know. We really appreciate it. Thanks.
Yeah, yeah. No ass kissing, please. Just watch out. Next time your brother fucks up, you're both gone ASAP. Look, I'm not trying to bust your balls, but this is a pot farm and he's a fucking kid.
Got it. I'll keep him out of the way.
You better. This business has enough shit already.
What's that?
What kind of shit?
Jesus. What is this, an interrogation?
No. I'm sorry.
Okay, time's up. Get the fuck out of here. You got a lot of work to do today.
All right. Thank you.
Ah oui, on a coupé, roulé, je sais pas quoi, je crois, dans cette phase-là.
Hey. You okay?
Now for the fun part. I need this all done by tonight. No excuses. So, get on it! All right, we good?
Finn is playing boss with his crew. I told him they'd all work late if they didn't finish on time.
I hope so. Okay, I gotta make some calls.
Well, what are you waiting for? You know the drill.
What?
Dude, this sucks ass. I feel like I'm in prison.
Right.
I hear you. But we're not. This is just our job, man. We have to follow Meryl's rules. For now. Especially you.
What do you mean?
He's not into having kids around here. So don't give him any excuse to get pissed off.
Yeah, you never know with Meryl. He can be cool, but scary when he loses his shit.
Okay, jeez. Not doing anything bad.
Look, I know you guys are having the time of your life here, but I'm not. So shut your mouth and give me some quiet, for fuck's sake, okay?
Well, why do you stick around?
None of your damn business. But I'd be long gone if I had the chance. Trust me.
Attends. Ah, mais j'ai l'écran de ma télé passé.
Pick a bud and get to it.
Ah, attends. C'est chiant ça. Mon écran de télé est pas assez grand, putain. C'est la loose. Bon, franchement, ça, si c'est que ça, c'est pas compliqué. Ça, je sais faire. Je sais pas combien de temps ça va durer, mais ça, moi, je sais faire. C'est pas trop difficile, c'est bon.
Man, look at all these bugs.
Oh, this is nothing. Last spring, we were trimming
up. Je peux pas lire en même temps.
Wow.
C'est impossible.
That's a lot.
Yep. Had to work overnight all the time. 15 hours straight once. Yeah, trying to forget. I was done with Kush after that.
Whoa. We are lucky.
Right, and then your arms fall off. Fuck all that.
Hop, rien faire de plus. Je sais même pas combien de gens suis. Je suis vraiment désolé, mais il faut vraiment que je m'achète, je pense, une autre télé. Voir si je peux pas. Attends. Paramètres peut-être vidéo. Gamma. Non. Audio non, c'est bon. Commentaire, tout ça, tu peux pas. Tu peux rien faire de plus, donc non, mais c'est ça. En fait, c'est ma télé n'est pas assez grande.
Shit. I hate these scissors.
Et ouais, mais ma télé n'est pas assez grande.
You got any reception, Big Joe?
This place is a cell killer.
Of course.
Ouais, ça passait, ça ferait tout se repérer déjà.
I should clean my scissors. They're a mess.
Putain, faut pas être rapide, faut pas être long.
Ouch! Shit!
Ooh! You okay, sweetie?
It's okay. You're doing fine. Just slow down if you need to.
I know. I will. Thanks, John.
C'est la merde.
My ass hurts.
Hey,
fuck, this is really boring. Oh, poor baby. That's the job. Don't think, just work. Okay. Just don't ask me to smile for the camera all day long.
Feels like working in a factory.
Je peux même pas lire. J'ai répondu
See?
Un truc que je sais même pas.
Sean agrees with me.
As always.
This is fun at first. But it does start to get old after a while.
Mais ceux qui arrivent à lire là, ils ont des yeux partout, c'est pas possible.
Sean, you're already on Meryl's shit list. Don't get us all kicked out of here. Just sit and trim.
J'espère que c'était ma faute, tu sais. Ah, y a pas beaucoup qui bossent à côté.
Damn.
Attends, je peux savoir combien il en faut.
We really need to do something about your hair.
What? What? What's wrong with my hair?
Are you kidding me? It's hiding your pretty face. I can't allow that.
Come on. It's not that bad. Just
a mess. Yes. But worry not. We've got everything to take care of it at the camp.
Yeah. We'll see.
Donc, d'après ce que j'ai compris, elle veut lui faire une coupe de cheveux. Bon, elle est peut-être pas encore dans la friend zone. Voilà. Je sais, ça va être long comme ça.
But for real though, if you could snap your fingers and go anywhere. Cassidy, we get it. Over and over. You don't want to be here.
Give me a break. I can't.
So what? So I'm allowed to dream a little? You won't get hurt. Promise. What about Louisiana? Must be so sweet this time of year.
Okay, man.
Je dis pas, je sais même pas quoi répondre, je dis pas.
New Orleans.
Yep. Check out the voodoo shops and the blues bands.
That would be cool.
C'est impossible.
Bitch. Nobody's making you babies work here. You guys are all the same. Cool, let's be trimmigrants. Then you barely work for a month. This is my life.
Come here for a sec.
Shit. It's always something.
Damn. Can you folks put a lid on it? We got shit to do here. Whoa. Damn. Easy for you to say, cowgirl. Some of us have to work. Please. I bust my ass like everybody else. Uh-huh. Don't even. You're always looking for an excuse.
Ooh, it's 420. Hey, Sean, let's talk. Ow, my arm hurts.
What's this?
Get off my crack, Hannah. We've been stuck out here for 2 months. I didn't come out to California to live on...
j'ai manqué plein de choses. Ah, d'accord. Ah, ça c'est le... Oh putain, j'ai punké tout ça. Non. Ah ouais. Bon, je me pose qu'on les aille. D'accord. Bon,
fucking farm. I want to see some water. Are we gonna squat out here forever? Build a house? What? Stop! You know we voted to stay for a while. Once it's legal, we ain't got no more job here.
How's it going? Same as always. They want everything.
Mais pour l'instant, c'est pas encore homologué.
I'm just over this.
Je rappelle que la drogue est interdite.
Then go. Take the fuck off. If we're a family, we stick together. You're on the bus, or off the bus.
Hey. Everybody chill. Let's not get...
Sean, step back. This is our business. Just grow up, Cassidy. Stop acting like a princess.
Thanks, Mom. Anything else?
Yeah. But we don't have the time.
Did you fall out of the wrong side of the tent or what?
That's not
shit.
My problem, Joseph.
You're clueless.
You know the drill. Do your work. Yeah. Sure.
Fuck this shit.
Hannah, sorry.
I know. Hey, I don't want to fight. Been a long, crappy week.
Just keep it fucking down in here, okay?
Ah ben, on a fini. C'était pas passionnant du tout, mais c'était pas mal. Ah, putain, ma télé est trop petite. Oh, ça passe à travers les doigts. Bug. Tu sens que ma télé elle est pas assez. Elle a fait son temps, ma petite télé, c'est dommage. Je pouvais jamais acheter une plus grande, mais faut trouver la place et tout. Ça me fait chier parce qu'elle marche. Ça me fait chier. Ça me fait chier parce qu'elle marche, quoi. C'est tout.
Cheer up, my little Sean. Trust me, it's not as bad as you think. Other farms in the area is just straight down exploit your ass. You gotta be careful with those scissors. They're sharp as fuck.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, you'll get scars, but you'll get it. Part of the fun. And sexier. Later, Big Joe. Smile, asshole. So, did you have a good day at work, honey?
Actually, kind of fun. Cass and Hannah cracked me up. They're like sisters.
Yeah. They love to start shit with each other. Then get high. Short-term memory loss.
How was your day? Did you have fun outside?
Nope. Picked up branches and shit. Got covered in mud. Would not recommend.
Still sounds better than sitting on your ass all day.
I feel you, Sean. As always. That's why you're such a good fit for the family.
You totally hooked us up. A job, cash, friends, safety.
Sean, everybody's cool with you two. Daniel is your secret weapon.
I don't know. He's way too young for this bullshit.
You gotta be zen about this. The more you try and control him, the less you have.
C'est sûr, j'ai l'impression que c'est ça. Moins ça, plus on va essayer de le tenir, moins on y arrivera.
That's how I know he's smart. He's also got a kick-ass hermano. Yeah, my brothers are like that.
So, what's your story? I mean, you don't have to tell me, but...
Yeah, I was pretty lucky. My parents were... okay. I had three big brothers who spoiled me.
Aww. You were the baby boy?
Like Daniel. But my family was kinda... messed up. My dad was like a front for hot cars. Yeah. He'd steal, strip, and sell them. My brothers and I helped him. You know, typical shit. Till we got busted. Fucking feds wanted me and my brothers to testify. But my dad narked on us instead.
Damn, Finn.
Wesh, ils sont fait vendre par un père, quoi. Pareil.
I went to jail.
Super.
When I got out, I was like, fuck everybody. So I hit the road, Jack, and... anyways, I found a cooler family out here. You know, I love traveling, checking out new things. Yeah, never gets old. Well, going to Mexico is the ultimate road trip.
Not to Daniel. He doesn't even want to go. At all. Instead, he wants to go to Arizona to see his... mom. Fuck that.
It can be tough, grown up, not knowing your folks. He needs closure. That's all. Give him time.
C'est ça le prochain épisode.
Okay. Therapy's over.
Oh, yeah. I gotta move those water tanks for the shower and stuff.
It's cool, you're doing your part, huh?
Finally. Glad I can help.
So, Hannah? How long ago did you come here to Humboldt for work?
9 years. I left Santa Fe because it was hell. No money, nobody. Pitched north, worked on farms,
had to bail after some weaker tried to attack me. Ah, on peut dessiner, cool. On dessine qui?
I almost killed that fuck, but I came back to Humboldt because of Finn. Had this sweet deal with Merrill.
Ah, dessiner Cassidy, j'ai l'air attendre.
Time to take the pen, dude. I like how Cassidy is in her own world when she's playing music. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Okay, got it.
Fini.
Beau.
American graffiti.
So focused when you draw. That's cute.
Yeah. Thanks.
Let me be the judge.
Whoa, whoa, give it back, please. Cassidy, do not even look.
Whoa, down boy. Really, Sean?
I didn't mean to freak.
Stop this tortured artist shit. Share it. Come on. Fuck. You're good. Wow.
Et il suffisait en 30 secondes.
Like, I belong here. I love how you see me, Sean. I think I look cooler as a sketch.
Really? You think it's okay?
No, I'm just being nice. If it was bad, you would know. I don't lie. Well, I could never draw like that.
What's your secret?
I don't know. I just...
Ouais, c'est la caractère dans ce
spot. I see and do. And... being around people like you helps a lot.
So I'm like your muse.
C'est ça.
Sweet.
Well, et si on peut être plus, c'est encore mieux.
You're a great model. Yeah.
Oh, don't make me blush. We all learn from each other, right? That's why I love my life right now. Finally.
J'ai peut-être une chance encore. Yeah, j'ai peut-être une chance.
We don't always have to suck up to fuckers like Meryl. Most of the year, it's just us. The road and us.
What do you miss about your old life? Anything?
Besides some friends? Nothing. Well, my own bathroom. Out here, you see that you don't need all that bullshit they sell. That's... freedom. I mean, the trick in this country is just to survive.
I guess. I do like traveling around, but I want a base. Will you ever go back to Texas?
No fucking way. My daddy was a meth head who beat the shit out of my boyfriend. Just because he wasn't white. Yep. Then my big brother told me he would shoot me if I dated that, well, you know, my mom didn't say squat, as usual. Thanks, Mom. So, fuck them all. This is my family now.
Damn, I'm sorry, Cassidy.
Ah, don't be. I feel sorry for them. So, tell me, what do you miss about your old life?
Ma famille, mes amis.
Well, apart from my dad, I'd say Liza. Definitely. She was like my best friend. I miss our talks.
I'm sure she's very special.
Even when I had a shitty day, she would always make me laugh. Always. Feels like years since we talked. Probably never again. But... things change. Right?
Yep. So,
No.
You have a good heart, Sean. I think you could use some alone time. See you later.
Attends, faut pas baisser les bras. Faut pas baisser les bras. On peut avoir quelque chose avec Cassidy, j'en suis sûr. Faut pas baisser les bras. il faut résister. La partie n'est pas encore finie. Les soldats sont toujours en garde à vous. Vous êtes prêts?
Hey.
Hola. ¿Qué está, señor?
Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Estás ensayando para la voz?
No comprendo. Don't laugh. Still learning, professor.
At least you're trying. Hey, am I bugging you?
Never. But let me finish this new song before I forget it.
Don't let me get in the way. Talk later. Damn, Sean. Can you try and be less shy sometimes?
Même lui, il dit, il peut y avoir quelque chose, bordel. Faut pas que je fasse d'erreur. J'ai plus le droit à l'erreur, ça y est.
What up? The usual. Carving some wood. I learned wood carving with an Inuit native back when I lived in Alaska. It's an antique technique. Helps me vent out and focus. Yeah, I just let my hands sculpt the wood and sometimes I have good surprises. I'm just kidding, man. It's actually a cool cowboy thing I've been trying to do for a while, but I suck at this. It's just fun to relax.
Finn is too punk rock to be a farmer.
Bon, parce que j'en avais
It's nicer here than other places we saw. Too many junkies and homeless.
They go together sometimes. No home, get high. What the fuck else are you gonna do on the street?
Clean it up? We see so much trash in the forest around here. California is very green, but starting to look like shit.
Not everybody has time to recycle or compost their shit. Especially when you live off the grid.
We all should try. It's everybody's planet, too.
Sweden is not perfect, but we try to be more eco-conscious. We only have one planet.
I think you both are missing the point, guys. Yeah, I wasn't talking about the environment. When you don't have any food or roof, you're not gonna recycle or eat only organic.
Yeah, who gives a fuck? Tourists talking shit again. Like you guys have it so hard.
We did not say that we did.
Tell me again how many hours you spent on a plane during your awesome trip around the world, and then you come crying about hobos spreading garbage in the forest?
Good point.
Now you're here sponging off us trash on an illegal pot farm with a tourist visa, lecturing us. Funny, right?
Hannah, I'm
sorry. Peux pas venir éplucher les patates chez moi.
Putain, we are grateful we found that job. And that you let us stay in the camp with you guys.
I know. We're cool.
Do you hate us now?
You're funny. Don't worry. You'd know if I hated you. All I care about is my family right here. These three gutter punks. The rest, none of my business. Not used to peeling potatoes, huh? A lot of work.
I know how to cook. Just not everything. Yet.
Yeah, but you hate it. You want a pizza, watch TV. I can tell. Like those kids who come through here all psyched, and they have to bust ass, and they're gone.
I know
I have a lot to learn. I mean, you've been doing this for years, right?
Pretty much. 10 years or so. I know, I know. We all got scars of our own. I just fucking hate phonies. Too many here. Crusty backpack doesn't make you one of us.
Je veux pas foutre la merde.
I know, that's not what I'm trying to do. Last thing I want is to interfere with your group.
I'm not saying you can never fit. I'm just letting you know how it is. You can't be part of our family unless you open up.
Wow, putain.
This is a family
je m'étonne de dire.
Not a pit stop. Out in the wild, sharing is caring.
Hey, mais putain, ça va trop vite.
I hear you.
Mais si, ils disent pas.
My brother comes first. Always.
That's good. Shows you're not a selfish prick. Not way too many.
Comment t'es arrivé ici?
You don't have to tell me, but how did you end up on the road?
My community was a mess. Too much wasted talent. My mom, she was an artist and a drunk. Oh. Tried to get her into rehab countless times. Worked my ass off to buy her paint and stuff. Until I realized she was just returning everything to Z-Mart to get the cash back to buy her booze. I just knew I had to get the fuck out. where that curse can get me to.
I'm glad you're at peace now. So, satisfied with your life now?
I'm grateful for what I have, yeah. Not everything is perfect, but we got balance, prospects. That's way more than I had before.
So, how did you hook up with the others?
Met Finn at some squat when he got out of jail. Young punk, but old soul. We just clicked. Then we ran into Cassidy a year ago, pissed at everything. Hurt, unable to commit to anything, except us. Then Pennywise found us. Aaron Humboldt, tripping about his friend Jinx. But, you know, he just fit in. Now we're all pretty fucking tight.
Hell yeah, you are. It's awesome. Thanks for taking the time to talk, Hannah. That's cool.
Yeah. Anyway, didn't mean to grill you, Sean. It was a long day.
Well, et tout ça, je peux encore aller chercher de l'eau.
Wow. Hannah's tough to figure out. Don't fuck with her.
Une disparition, ok, carte d'identité.
These guys know how to make a bong out of pretty much anything. And now I do too. Shit. Yes, Penny's looking for somebody.
Disparition Arthur Jinx dit vu pour la dernière fois à Blueside Creek, une bonne. Le 3 juillet 2015. Nécessite soins médicaux. Si vous avez quelque chose, contactez Penny. Ou la police locale.
Nice to have a dog around again. Still miss from.
Carte d'identité.
Wonder if they'd give me a cool nickname if I stayed here.
Carte d'identité, excellent. Baptiste Dean Michael. D'accord. Et là-bas. Oh, photo.
Ah, they look so cute here. I love how they're like a real family.
Du coup, on avait, je pensais que Penny c'était une fille, mais en fait non, c'est un mec. Ok. Rien. Pourquoi tu sais pas du tout Jacob. Il y a marqué toujours Jacob. Hein. Je sais pas pourquoi, mais c'est pas.
I think I will miss it here.
Same. But we can't resist the wanderlust.
Plus, yes.
Portland's waiting for us. I think I'll take a nap.
Oh,
hello,
Dolly.
I'm exhausted after. You're old.
Je sais, hein. Après, j'ai surtout.
That's some deep shit.
Portrait de famille.
Hmm. Wonder who's her mom.
Vieille apparence. Vieille apparence.
Wish I could see the pictures he took of us. Must be tough to be so far away from his sister.
Je te souhaite un très joyeux anniversaire, Sarah. Je suis désolé de ne pas pouvoir être là pour manger tout ton gâteau et ouvrir tous tes cadeaux. J'espère que tu fêteras avec maman, papa et tes amis. J'ai hâte de te voir et de te montrer toutes tes super photos de Californie. Je t'appellerai pour chanter joyeux anniversaire dès que je pourrai. Embrasse Alexander pour moi, ton frère Jake.
Weird. Where did he get that from?
Bon. L'objectif c'était de prendre l'eau. Enfin l'eau. Allez, fais un peu des muscles là. Transforme-toi en une queue.
Let's get these over to the kitchen and shower.
Et la cuisine, c'est par où déjà?
Trimming is hard. How do these guys keep coming back?
Almost done.
I'm here.
Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
So boring.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing this?
Parce que c'est comme ça. Et que j'ai pu essayer de démerder.
Finally. Need a hand with your own chores?
That'd be awesome. I need help moving the last water tank. This shit is so heavy.
Okay. I'll wait for you near the water tank. So we can finish your chore.
Weird we didn't see any bears. With all that trash lying around.
Je crois qu'elle m'aide, c'est pas ça. Même pas il m'aide, ok.
Let's carry that one to the shower.
C'est où déjà? Attends. Est-ce que j'ai touché un truc dans les paramètres? Vidéo, gamma. Ah, voilà. Voilà, c'est un peu mieux. J'avais du dérégler le gamin que j'avais mis en place et en essayant de... Putain, mais c'est où la douche déjà? Ah, c'est là-bas. Ça va, c'est pas vrai.
Easy money, they said. Yeah, right.
Bon. Là, je vais faire entrer Daniel au lac pour un entraînement. Ok. So, encore une dizaine de minutes. 10-15 minutes et on s'arrêtera pour ce dernier épisode de cette semaine.
He'll go anywhere.
Donc, voilà. Puisque demain et dimanche, du coup samedi dimanche, il n'y aura pas de Life is Strange, normalement si je ne me trompe pas. Donc on pourra reprendre à partir de lundi. Et je sais pas où je dois aller. Ah, c'est là.
I think I made some good trims today. And talking with the girls is always entertaining.
Voilà.
Sweet. But can you do it without your power?
Well, you never bothered to teach me, so I found my own technique.
Onward. Ready to rumble?
I am so ready.
Let's start with our team howl. Tias Lobos.
Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, we still sound okay. Now, let's do this. Come on.
Hold up. Too many people over there. Let's hit the other side.
Okay.
The other side of that log looked secluded enough to be out of sight. The other side of that log looked secluded enough to be out of sight.
Ah.
Hey, can you move that tree trunk?
Duh.
what you're doing. Hey!
Your face! Come on. I wasn't gonna drop it on you.
Very funny, man.
Okay.
Let's have some fun.
Let's try this. I want you to focus on these ugly mushrooms and blow them apart.
Dude, it's toast.
Allez, vas-y, donnez pas ça.
Waiting. Or maybe you... What the...
Ah, il a dit une champion. Mais bon, il a pété l'arbre. Ça compte. Non, ça compte, ça compte, ça compte, ça compte. Ça compte. Le champion n'y est plus. Ça compte.
Think you can lift all those?
I know I can.
C'est devenu trop facile pour lui là, ça y est. C'est le fils spirituel du professeur Xavier et de Jean V en même temps, je pense. Après, tu fais gaffe tes pouvoirs, n'en parle pas. Et fais attention, secret survivre. Tu m'as dansé comme dans la Reine des Neiges après, faut que t'as fini ça. Mais je suis à fond sur la Reine des Neiges.
That's amazing.
I told you I rule.
Parce que bon.
Pick a rock. Any rock.
Okay. And
let's test your aiming system. Target in sight.
Locked and loaded.
Awesome. Okay. You're good. Now, let's spice things up a bit.
Bring it on.
Holy shit, that was not a fair fight.
That's right. What's next?
Yes.
That was some next level shit, Daniel.
Yeah, oui, no, moi je suis choqué.
I've been training on my own sometimes.
I know I haven't been around a lot lately. You didn't tell anyone, did you?
No way. Why would I?
Not even Finn.
No. Jeez, you don't even trust me.
Si, si, si. C'était le seul choix qu'il y avait.
You better chill the fuck out, Daniel. I mean it. Why are you making a drama out of everything I say?
Je suis un mauvais grand frère.
Am I a bad big brother? Because I hang out with other people?
You're always with them. That sucks.
Oh, come on, Daniel.
Bet you don't even want me around anymore.
Don't say that. You know it's always you and me, Nano.
I mean, never mind.
That's it.
Merde, c'est tout grillé avec lui.
You're being a brat. You can't say anything without you having a shit fit. We're family. We still have a long way to go, and we have to go together, right? I know it sucks, but you have to grow up now.
Oh. Wow, c'est Yoda. C'est le fils à Yoda maintenant. La vache, c'est quoi ce truc?
Daniel, stop it! Stop it, Daniel!
Là, ça prend.
No!
La vache! Je sais pas combien ça va peser, mais ça va peser lourd, ça. C'est ça, c'est la colère. Je suis sûr que c'est en fait, c'est des émotions qui font occuper ses pouvoirs.
I'm not a kid anymore.
C'est ses émotions, et je pense que c'est les choix qu'on a dû faire dans le deuxième épisode qui est comme ça, du coup. Le fait que, déjà, que son chien est mort, bon, là, on pouvait rien faire, par contre, ça, c'était foutu. Mais le fait que on a dû mentir à Chris, que Chris s'est pris dans la voiture, tout ça fait que de fil en aiguille, ça se passe mal, quoi. Et en plus, le fait qu'ils ont rencontré un groupe dont maintenant Daniel ne se sent plus aussi aimé et aussi occupé, je pense.
Chips left.
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, I packed a fat ball.
You're getting tired, babe.
You shan't me. That a long death to leg ducks.
I took both throats everywhere.
Whoa. You see that shit? It's a fucking UFO. I'm serious, man. Look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
Ah oui, il y a une crush entre les deux. Je suis sûr qu'il peut y avoir une crush entre les deux. Il peut y avoir un truc. Oh, excusez-moi, ça m'a surpris.
Tripped on a few words, but y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
Allez, voilà, caresser la sauce du poil.
Yeah.
Je pense que pour le faire, c'est gris pour moi.
Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
No.
Nah, I'm good. Daniel. No fucking way.
Jeez. I was just joking.
Ha ha. You better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it? Like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Gonna.
Sleep tight.
Jeez, I swear every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag. Oh, man.
I'm
sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah. Something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass, and Black Flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us. We barely made it. But nobody's able to get Black Flag.
Jesus.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left them there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day.
Ah, c'est pareil, je peux pas lire et faire sur la même temps, c'est pas possible. Je peux pas vous concentrer. Ah, ça y est. T'as aperçu où?
That sucks, Hannah. We lost a dog too, Little Mushroom.
It's hard, but shit. That's life. So you gotta walk on.
Ça a bugué?
Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory, fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up? Penny?
Cool. Bust out the violin. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. He seemed to get better with it. I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then, hook up on cash. But he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck, and zoom. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Is that how you got your name?
Yup.
Well,
j'ai pas lu.
It must mean a lot to you.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens right here.
Plus,
tu as donc si on peut t'as perdu son frère.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse?
Je crois qu'on va pas tarder à s'arrêter là, du coup il est déjà
là. Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer.
Ah bon, tu connais?
I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada. Small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense.
That's what I get.
For some reason, things happened to me and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was in trouble.
You.
Which I was looking for. Even from my own folks.
Je sais pas quoi
I
faire
know the feeling.
I felt so lost. I wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left.
I just
needed to be alone for a while, you know?
Et voilà.
The truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son. Maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found
it. Jacob. Ça va être Jacob.
I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Right, your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff.
Bon. Merde.
What about you, Cassidy?
Merde, c'est pas
your
plus.
Turn.
Pass. I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else.
Yeah, I've got a whole bag of these. Don't worry.
We're all listening, man.
Well, this was a while before we met you guys in that market. We crashed at an abandoned house with our pup, Mushroom. One morning, she got out to pee and disappeared. She had run into a fucking puma.
No way.
Swear.
What the hell happened?
I faced it, like I'm facing you now. Our puppy was dead. There was nothing we could do.
We failed her. Poor puppy.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, boys. That's awful. Laws of nature. But that still sucks. Cougars are beautiful creatures, but
I was so afraid it would hurt Daniel, too.
I bet. Kid wouldn't stand a chance against one of these.
Yeah. Life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow, like a river. Yeah, that's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on, bull fucking.
Oh, you started this shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Yeah, listen, smartasses. I'm just saying, you can't change the past. So you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Wanna know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica. Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way. And then, boom.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have. Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Who's in?
Oh, twist my arm.
Bon. Mes amis, on va s'arrêter là. Ouais, je vais mettre en pause parce que je sais pas quand est-ce que va être la prochaine sauvegarde et je vois que le temps défile malheureusement. Oula. Ouais, malheureusement pour moi, il va me rester très peu de temps. Donc voilà, un épisode assez calme, comme celui d'hier d'ailleurs, c'était très bien, ça fait un petit peu calme, voilà, un petit peu posé. Après tous les événements qu'ils ont subis, Shane et Daniel, je trouve que c'est bien d'avoir un petit truc calme où on peut se poser. Je pense que malheureusement, ça va pas durer. Voilà. J'espère que cette vidéo vous aura plu. N'hésitez pas à la liker si vous aimez, à laisser un commentaire si vous aimez, à vous abonner à la chaîne Mad City sur YouTube si vous aimez, et cliquez sur la croix pour sur la cloche, pas sur la croix parce que la croix ça fait partir. Cliquez sur la cloche pour être au courant des nouvelles sorties, nouvelles notifications. Quant à moi, je vous donne rendez-vous sur Twitch ce soir à partir de 21h30 pour Disaster Fest. Bien sûr, et sur YouTube, je vous retrouve à partir de 18h pour du Tezo. Donc voilà, donc n'hésitez pas à venir me voir en live. Je suis souvent en live en ce moment. Voilà, c'est tout pour moi. C'était JJ pour MadCity. Je souhaite à tous de passer une très très bonne fin de journée et un très bon début de week-end. C'était JJ pour MadCity. Je souhaite à tous et je vous dis ciao. Salut!